Tyson Chandler, former Defensive Player of the Year. And Jason Kidd said the way he communicates, that back line of the defense, Lively is way ahead of that.
Sohan knocks down the corner three.
San Antonio, they've had some great wins. You talked about the two wins in Phoenix. They've had some rough losses. They've lost by 40 or more twice. Sohan with the corner three. That's good. Got it to go.
Our guys just really started to compete here in the second half of the fourth quarter. But Minnesota in the third, early fourth, had their way. LaSalle back to DW. Swings it. Sohan got it for three.
Sohan. And he buries a three. The de facto point guard for the Spurs, Jeremy Sohan.
Gets it right back from Doug McDermott.
Sandro. Sohan. Wow. Just puts the cords on a three-pointer, and Jeremy.
Johnson rotates it here. Champagne. Skip pass to Sohan.
And he swishes a triple.
Well, I mean, that three-point ball right now, we're going to start believing that he can really make those.
Well, their schedule will also get a bit tougher.
Yeah.
As time goes.
Yep.
Then we'll know.
New Orleans Friday, Dallas Saturday at home. Jeremy Sohan over P.J. Tucker.
Gelden, extra pass. Sohan, corner pocket three. Got it. Jeremy Sohan continues to shoot the ball well from outside.
Jones.
Sohan. It's the corner three under pressure.
Bill, you got to do a better job of denying him the ball. And instead of allowing a guy to catch.
In the absence of Victor Wembanyama, who misses his first game as a pro. And Jeremy Sohan, he was 3 of 3 last night, as we showed you.
39 have been from the three-point line. And it's number 40 on its way from Jeremy Sohan, and he knocks it down.
Sohan with 6 on the shot clock. They back off and give him the 3, and he knocks it down. Good sign for Jeremy. Ayo Dosunmu into the game for Alex Caruso for the Bulls. Jeremy Sohan for 3. Got it. Jeremy over to DeMar DeRozan, hits the strings.
Brandon picks up the dribble. Sohan
in the corner for 3. Jeremy knocks it down.
Collins at the high post. Gonzaga versus Gonzaga there.
Sohan, a buzzer beater 3 for Jeremy Sohan.
So there's not much you can do about it. All you can really do there is not foul.
Sohan cans the 3 at the other end.
This is just a nice tool to have in your toolkit if you're a ref.
Sohan, that's foot on the line, and that's calling it a 3. Looked like his foot was on the line.
Wesley will drive, burrowing his way by Portis. Austin in the corner. Sohan, 3, puts it in. Another 3 for San Antonio.
They got lucky and intercepted that.
Jones with a hesitation move. Mitchell stays with him. He'll shovel to Vassell. Vassell works inside back to Sohan for a wide open look. Jones.
Sohan for a triple. Yep. Jeremy.
Nice little jump hook from Vucevic to start off the second half.
And Sohan switches to 3.
So double-double behind Tyrese Halliburton, second in that category. A Sohan wide open 3, gets it to go.
Put the screen on Koulibaly. Jeremy will launch the 3. Got it! Big time 3-pointer by Jeremy Sohan to give the Spurs the lead.
Just well executed, and Pop showing a lot of trust in Jeremy Sohan to take that big shot. Victor does a great job sitting.
The Spurs won here in the opening week of the regular season as they jumped out to a 5-2 start in their first 7. And Jeremy Sohan, just like that, extends.
He's a lot more comfortable now with Victor on the bench, getting his shot off in the paint.
Yeah, you noticed that, right? But he's got their head on a swivel when Victor's out there.
Jeremy Sohan.
8 on the shot clock. Vassell kicks off to Jeremy. Sohan got the 3. Good sign for Jeremy.
Back into the front court.
Each team with a bucket here in the opening minutes. Jeremy Sochan unattended for three. Got it. Jeremy knocks down the triple, and a good sign off the bat for Jeremy Sochan. Jeremy will launch for three. Got it. Jeremy hits the strings.
There you go. Good confident shot.
Memphis will be here Friday, Phoenix Saturday, and the Suns double dip, if you will. They'll be back next Monday. Sochan, corner three to get the Spurs on the board.
Six on the shot clock again.
Going to the basket.
Sochan for three. Oh, my goodness. The globe is good.
Surprisingly, then the Phoenix Suns, who has a lineup. I mean, they have the two Hall of Famers, maybe a third. Jeremy Sochan with the biggest shot of the game. Just brought a lot of focus to that one. You forget about the misses in that situation and let the ball fly.
Here's Trey Jones. Spurs back in the front court. Trey turns the corner, spots Sochan. Corner pocket three on the way is good for Jeremy.